Chappie's Tiki Bar. I'm Chappie, and this is Badger. Don't worry, Mookie will be back next week. We're just going to make a quick trip. Today we're making a Thurston pin. So my bartender's guide gives a recipe for two drinks, but I'm just going to cut the recipe in half and make one big drink. I'm going to add some ice to my cocktail shaker. 1.5 ounces of gin. We got 1 ounce of orange juice. 1 ounce of pineapple juice. 1 ounce of white grapefruit juice. Lemon juice. And 1 ounce of sweet and sour mix. 1 ounce of cranberry juice. 8, so we got 3 more ingredients, but we're gonna mix the juice and gin in my cocktail shaker. We're gonna shake it up. Okay, so I got a nice big hurricane glass. Add some ice to my hurricane. Dirty dump the juice and gin into the hurricane glass. And then it calls for a splash of grenadine. And got some dark rum. A dark rum floater at the top, and then we're just going to finish it off with a little bit of club soda. And I got a lovely garnish, and that's a first and 10. Come on, Badger. Badger's sleeping on the job. All right, and again, don't worry, Mookie will be back next week. So this is Badger and Chappie. See you next time on Chappie's Tiki Bar.